UC Surface. Basic settings. Once you have your mixer and control device connected to the same network, power on your mixer and launch UC Surface. On the iPad, UC Surface will launch directly into the mixer view. On Mac or PC, UC Surface will show a list of connected mixers. Select the one you'd like to connect with to open the mixer view. Once the mixer view is open, you'll see tabs at the top of the screen for each available mixer, just like tabs in a web browser. On the top right of the screen is the settings icon. Touch this icon to open the mixer settings view. This is where you'll make changes to the basic operation of the mixer, such as the sampling rate and permissions. The settings view has four tabs. Let's go through each. The first tab is device settings. In the top left of this tab is your device permissions. Refer to the permissions video for details on setting up permissions. Under the device permissions is the firmware update section. Here, you'll see the firmware version that's installed on the mixer and the version of UC Surface you're currently running. A button in this section allows you to check for a firmware update either from a USB thumb drive connected to the mixer or from your MyPersonas account if your mixer is connected to the internet. The right side of this tab will show all the basic settings for your mixer. These settings will differ depending on the type of mixer connected. The next tab is the AUX routing, which allows you to set up which mixes are routed to the auxiliary digital outputs for the FireWire, network, and SPDIF connections. By default, all auxiliary digital outputs are sourced from the main left-right mix. You can select other sources and pairs for routing to any of the available outputs shown. In the Backup tab, you can backup or restore all scenes and presets from your mixer. It's a good idea to regularly backup your mixer. The Smart Wizards tab is where you access the integrated Smart Setup Wizards. These are only available if you're on a computer connected to a mixer via FireWire. Refer to the Smart video for details on these wizards. Lastly, the upper right of the settings view will show the mixer's network connection. If you're using a wired connection, it will say Ethernet. If you're using the included Wi-Fi dongle connected to a wireless network, it will display the name of the network you're connected with. Select this area to see a list of available networks. That covers the basic settings for UC Surface. Be sure to check out our other videos and visit the UC Surface page on our website for more information.